I wouldn't date a guy who had a grooming problem, so no. Boop. Very important.